Stop doing wife shit for dudes who deserve cold ravioli out of a can, sis.